What is resistor array? How does it function and its application? A resistor array, also known as a resistor network, is a single electronic component that contains multiple resistors arranged in a specific configuration. These resistors are packaged. The structure of a resistor array refers to the physical and electrical arrangement of resistors within a single package. It includes the layout, configurations, and packaging design that make resistor arrays compact and efficient. Key components of resistor array structure. Physical packaging typically comes in small, rectangular, or square chip-like packages, made of materials like ceramic or plastic for insulation. Surface mount technology, SMT, or through-hole technology, THD, designs for PCB mounting. Terminals or pins. Multiple pins or leads extend from the package to connect the resistors to the circuit. Pins are usually organized along the edges or as a matrix, depending on the array's design. Resistor elements. Inside the package, resistors are fabricated using thin film, thick film, or metal film technology. Resistor values can be the same, uniform, or different, customized, based on application needs. Common configurations. Isolated resistors. Each resistor has two independent terminals. Multiple resistors are encapsulated in the same package but function separately. Bust resistors. One terminal of all resistors is connected to a common pin, shared node, while the other terminals are individual. Ladder or series network. Resistors are arranged in a sequential series, useful for voltage dividers or signal processing. Encapsulation and labeling. The resistors are encapsulated to protect against environmental factors like moisture and temperature. The package is typically labeled with specifications, such as the total number of resistors, resistance value, and tolerance. Common resistor array packages. DIP, dual inline package, used in through-hole designs. SIP, single inline package, a single row of pins, common for pull-up slash down resistor networks. SMD, surface mount device, compact arrays for space-constrained PCB layouts. This structure allows resistor arrays to be compact, reliable, and easy to integrate into modern electronic designs, together to save space and improve circuit design efficiency. A resistor array functions by providing multiple resistors within a single package, which can be used individually or in specific configurations to fulfill various circuit requirements. The functionality depends on the type of array and how it is connected within the circuit. Basic principles of resistor array functioning. Electrical resistance. Each resistor in the array limits the flow of electric current according to Ohm's law. Equals. V equals IR. The resistance value for each resistor can be the same or different, depending on the design. Configurations. Isolated resistors. Each resistor operates independently, as if they were discrete components. Used when multiple individual resistors are required in a circuit, such as in signal processing. Bust resistors. One terminal of each resistor is connected to a common node, shared pin, while the other terminals are independent, commonly used for pull-up or pull-down resistor networks to ensure proper voltage levels. Ladder networks. Resistors are connected in series or parallel configurations. Used in applications like voltage dividers or digital-to-analog converters, DACs, voltage division. In ladder or series configurations, resistor arrays can divide voltage across nodes according to the ratio of resistance values. Current limiting. In LED arrays or other output applications, resistor arrays limit current to protect components from excessive flow. Specific functions based on application. Pull-up slash pull-down resistors. In digital circuits, bust resistor arrays pull input-output pins to a known voltage level, high or low, to prevent floating states. Signal termination. Used in high-speed data buses to prevent signal reflections by matching the impedance of transmission lines. Voltage dividers. Resistor arrays divide input voltage into smaller, precise output voltages for sensors or ADCs. LED current balancing. Ensures uniform brightness across multiple LEDs by providing consistent resistance for each LED. Noise suppression. Helps reduce electromagnetic interference, EMI, and stabilizes signal lines. Advantages and functionality. Compact design. Consolidates multiple resistors into a single, space-saving package. Simplified assembly. reduces the need for individual resistor placement, saving time and minimizing soldering errors. Matched characteristics ensures consistent resistance values, crucial for precision circuits. Flexible applications can perform in both analog and digital systems. By integrating multiple resistors in a single package, resistor arrays simplify circuit design, save space, and enhance reliability in modern electronics. Resistor arrays have a wide range of applications across both digital and analog circuits due to their compact design, matched characteristics, and versatility. Here are the primary applications of resistor arrays. 1. Digital electronics applications. Pull up and pull down resistors. Ensure input or output pins are set to a known voltage level, high or low, to avoid undefined states in digital circuits, commonly used in microcontroller and logic gate circuits. Signal termination. Used to terminate high-speed signal lines, e.g., data buses, to prevent signal reflections and maintain signal integrity. Typical in applications like I2C, SPI, CAN bus, and high-speed serial communication. Addressing and encoding. In matrix keypads or multiplexers, resistor arrays help set known voltage levels for encoding rows and columns. 2. Analog electronics applications. Voltage dividers. Ladder or series resistor arrays are used to divide voltage across multiple nodes for precision circuits like sensors or analog-to-digital converters, ADCs. Current limiting. Ensure consistent current flow to LEDs and displays or lighting arrays, preventing damage due to excessive current. Impedance matching. Matched resistors and arrays are used in analog circuits to maintain proper impedance for signal processing or filtering. 3. LED and display systems. Resistor arrays are often used in LED displays to provide uniform current limiting for each LED. Simplifies the wiring and reduces space requirements in LED matrices. 4. Noise reduction and EMI suppression. Bust resistor arrays can suppress noise and reduce electromagnetic interference, EMI, in high-frequency circuits, common in communication systems and high-speed PCBs. 5. Consumer electronics. Found in compact and high-density consumer devices like smartphones, TVs, and gaming consoles, where space-saving designs are essential. 6. Automotive systems. Used in automotive electronics for sensor interfaces, control units, and communication buses like CAN and LIN. Helps in compact, reliable, and high-temperature environments. 7. Test and measurement equipment. Precision resistor arrays are used in calibration circuits, test setups, and reference voltage generators in laboratories and industrial measurement devices. 8. Communication systems. Resistor arrays in communication circuits help with signal matching, termination, and balancing in devices like routers, modems, and network switches. 9. Industrial automation. Used in PLCs, programmable logic controllers, motor control systems, and sensor interfaces for their reliability and space-saving benefits. Advantages and applications. Space saving. Resistor arrays reduce PCB space, especially in high-density applications. Consistency. Provide matched resistor values for precision-critical applications. Cost efficiency. Simplify assembly and reduce manufacturing costs. Reliability. Minimize soldering errors and enhance circuit durability. Resistor arrays are integral to modern electronics, enabling efficient, compact, and reliable circuit designs across various industries. Using resistor arrays offers several benefits, making them a preferred choice in many electronic designs. Here are the key advantages. 1. Space efficiency. Compact design combines multiple resistors into a single package, reducing PCB space requirements. Ideal for high-density circuits, especially useful in applications like smartphones, laptops, and automotive electronics where board space is limited. 2. Simplified assembly. Fewer components to handle. Reduces the number of individual resistors that need to be placed and soldered. Streamlined manufacturing. Speeds up automated assembly processes, lowering production time and costs. 3. Improved reliability. Fewer solder joints. Minimizes potential points of failure due to fewer connections compared to discrete resistors. Encapsulation. Protects resistors from environmental factors like humidity, dust, and temperature fluctuations. 4. Consistency and precision. Match characteristics. Resistors within the array have closely matched values and tolerances, ensuring uniform performance in critical applications like voltage dividers or ADCs. Reduced variability. Improves circuit accuracy and reliability. 5. Cost-effectiveness. Lower component cost. Resistor arrays are often cheaper than using multiple discrete resistors. Reduced assembly costs. Simplifies circuit board layout and reduces manufacturing complexity. 6. Flexibility in circuit design. Variety of configurations, available in isolated, bust, or ladder configurations to suit different circuit requirements. Multiple applications can be used in digital, analog, and mixed signal circuits. 7. Enhanced signal integrity. Noise reduction. Matched resistors reduce electromagnetic interference, EMI, and noise, especially in high-speed circuits. Impedance matching. Ensures proper signal termination and minimizes signal reflections. 8. Compact and aesthetic designs. Neater layouts. Helps achieve cleaner PCB designs by reducing clutter from discrete resistors. Aesthetic appeal. Essential in consumer electronics where space saving contributes to sleek designs. 9. Versatility across industries. Resistor arrays are used in diverse fields such as consumer electronics, automotive systems, communication devices, industrial automation, and medical equipment, making them highly adaptable components. Summary of benefits. Space saving. Ideal for compact PCBs. Precision. Ensures consistent resistor values. Cost-effective. Reduces manufacturing and material costs. Reliability. Enhances circuit durability and reduces errors. Resistor arrays simplify electronic designs and offer a balance of functionality, reliability, and cost efficiency, making them a crucial component in modern electronics. Resistor arrays are crucial in modern electronic systems, offering flexibility and precision in both digital and analog applications. You said,